Hi, everybody. I'm Stephen Quadros alongside
Boss Rutan, a.k.a. El Wapo.
And welcome to Pride Fighting Championships. Good rib kick.
Oh, I love that back fist.
You know, this shows that these guys are in great shape, because if you're in great shape, you can take a punch.
Switch kick to the head.
These punches are brutal.
Wow,
good punches to the head.
Uh-oh.
That uppercut lifted his head straight up.
Trade one for one.
And he stuffed that takedown beautifully.
That deadly combination.
Oh, that was a good body shot.
Yeah, that left hook to the body, a.k.a. the liver shot, will do some damage.
Let him miss and right away comes back.
Ooh, big body blow.
He doesn't step that low kick in, that right low kick. He needs to step it in deeper or set it up with a punch.
Again, nicely stuffed there.
Whoa, big shots here.
Boom! Switch left kick to the head.
Whoa, right high kick.
He's back up. Great counter punch.
I always say that at birthday parties, how many times these little kids ask you to hit you in your stomach? You know, and there's always that one kid that hits you unannounced while you're breathing in, and they almost go down, but you have to, like, get your poker face up.
Yeah, but doesn't that kid hit you below the belt?
Yeah, most of the time I just wait for him outside.
The ropes are actually helping him keep upright. Thankfully, the referee is going to separate these two. And there's the restart, and they're at it again. Good inside left kick.
Oh, great punch.
Whoa, and down he goes.
And he stands back up.
Oh, this one hit. And he chops one at the legs.
Oh, nice front kick there.
Both guys took shots in that exchange. 4 minutes left here.
Uh-oh. That was a nice clean shot here.
Flying knee lands right on the button.
Ooh, nice hook there. Caught him.
Liver shot attempt. You know, you want to follow it up with the right hook to the head.
And it goes to the body.
Oh, that hurts.
That's when you want to keep your hands up. And open guard.
3 minutes left in the round.
And the pushback stands up cautiously.
And another takedown.
Just kicked him away.
And he jumps right back up. Wow, what a great combo!
Oh,
good teep kick.
Up, stomp to the chest. You know, it's like not with the ball, it was like a stomp.
That heel hurts. Like. That heel hurts, man.
Oh, I do it. There's no way I'm gonna risk
breaking your toes.
My toes. Oh, yeah,
exactly.
I've broken way too many times. But I do it different, though.
So many punches being landed here.
Oh, big left hand.
Oh, good body shot.
Nice low kick there. Straight into the muscle. Very important also with low kicks that you turn your hips in.
Oh, body shot, liver shot, right hook. That's a beautiful combination.
Oh, that's a nasty cut.
That connected. There's a big right.
Oh, double leg here. Once again, defensive take.
Oh, man, what a body. in the book.
Round two.
Oh, liver kick. Ooh, that's kick to the body. The body shots, they're brutal. Liver kick. Ooh, that was a clean shot there. You know, you can't take too many of those. And another one.
There's the shot. He sprawls again. Oh, good left hand. And he sprawls again. Beautiful body shot. Big left hand. That was a hard shot. Trading blows there.
Wow, that was trading here.
Oh, so much damage being...
That's an early one.
3 minutes left in the match.
Kicks him out. Whoa, this is a Rocky movie. This is insane.
Back to standing.
Oh, nice body shot there.
And he uses head control to prevent posturing. It looks like fatigue is becoming a factor here.
Pushing him away, trying to create some distance. In the clinch. Oh, big takedown there.
Oh, that was a good body shot.
Oh, and that, man, that was a brutal punch.
That's what you call a ground and pound.
What?